We have new details this noontime on a man police are calling a serial bank robber. Police say the man seen in this surveillance video is Thomas Flannery. He's accused of robbing the Pawtucket Credit Union on Smithfield Ave in Pawtucket earlier this week. Now, Seekonk police tell us they have connected Flannery to the robbery of a Bank of America there last Saturday. Flannery is also suspected of bank robberies in South Attleboro and also Brookline, Massachusetts. Meanwhile,